Red door. That's it. Better than nothing. Here we go. It's just an active war zone. Nothing you can't handle.
Your rash.
Yes, sir.
How do I know you're not smuggling something in here? Arms up.
Hey.
It's dangerous to be out so late.
Hey! Where do you live? What are you, deaf?
Answer him!
I said, where do you live?
Arafdazon.
I'm in the middle of something.
It can wait.
Yes, sir.
Meet me inside.
Understood. You, with me. Man the gun.
Sir, what about her?
Just let her through.
You heard him. Get going.
Lucky for them, I've got somewhere to be.
Shift ends in an hour.
I need sleep.
Sleep in the truck?
No, thank you. Is that the last of them?
Almost. There's a couple more in the alley.
You're moving out tonight?
Okay.
Can't wait. I'm tired of these people.
Oh, shit.
As I'll say, 1 week. Another week in this shithole.
Pink Lotus. The hell does that mean?
Since he was chasing down small trinkets all over India.
No point. Join the real fight. This place is a shithole.
To the tyrants.
At first they need more time to prepare.
The government thinks we're a joke.
They won't think that for much longer.
Hey, who are you?
Damn it!
Let's make this quick.
Getting touchy, huh? Anyone else? No? Lotus. Not what I was picturing.
There was at least two targets. One was the warehouse, the other...
You're in the wrong place, girl.
What the hell?
You're late, Frazer. Nice to see you too.
Holy shit! They took out the first one! Stop them!
What the hell was that? I thought you were a professional.
Oh, you should relax. You'll live longer.
Relax. It took me weeks to track down Asof. The man's as unpredictable as they come.
He's just another warmonger with no war to fight.
No, you don't know him like I do. He changes location and routines by the hour. We'd be foolish to take unnecessary risks.
We? Let's get one thing straight. This is my gig. You want your share? We play by my rules. What's it gonna be?
He's the one with the beard.
That's the spirit. Hmm. Handsome.
If you're into psychopaths.
Nobody's perfect. Where's base camp?
Top floor, balcony.
All right. Let's do this.
Had a street route all planned out. But they'll be looking for us now. What do you suggest?
I'll think of something. Come on. I'll give you a boost up. There you go. Thank you. Follow me. That wasn't so bad.
Now what?
Patience.
Up here.
Really? Really. Careful on this one.
You sure this is safe?
No. Come on. This way.
You realize we're moving away from a soft stain?
Yeah, we're taking the long way.
Now I'll see why you're always late.
Just one more hour.
I'll take him out.
No, I got it.
Cobra 1 to Cobra 5, over.
Received Cobra 1.
We have empty. Over.
Copy that, Cobra 1. Shit.
Huh? That should work. Well, where to now?
Up. Okay. Just exploring our options. Sit tight. Well, she certainly lives up to her reputation.
We avoid crates from now on.
Okay, good deal.
Up ahead.
What was that?
Shit.
I swear I heard some.
Some cheap office supplies if you want them.
You're always this talkative on the job.
Yeah. One less problem.
It's just above us. See?
That wasn't so bad. It wasn't. So just take a moment. There's one. Oh, that works.
Let's find that disc.
Thank you very much. Watch our backs, yeah?
Yeah. An antique shop.
He's been a busy boy.
How much do you think it's all worth?
Enough to keep his little insurrection going for quite some time. No one will miss this. Free trader too. Asshole.
It doesn't bother you. These are all Indian artifacts.
It's not my fight. Salah and the tiger. Maybe he's closer than I thought. Destroyer and transformer. Horrible. Lots of curious cats here.
Speaking of.
Good point. Not yet. You?
No.
Ah, Lakshmi, goddess of wealth. Indian Christian.
Is that it?
No, just looking. I'll just borrow this.
Frazer.
Mm-hmm.
Come here.
That looks promising.
It's locked.
Not for long.
What was that map?
Western Ghats, Wesselar territory.
Shit.
No, it's all right. Nothing we didn't already know.
Shit. Oh, missed it. Time to go.
Nadine Ross. What a pleasant surprise. Careful, brothers. This tiger's got claws.
A sov.
Oh, all these years. And you haven't aged a day.
You're too kind.
Are you looking for work? I hear that Shoreline's under new management.
Temporary setback. Nothing I can't handle.
Of course, of course. Pidgey, though. My men and I could use someone of your caliber. Why are you here? I mean, this isn't your area of expertise.
It is a nice collection, I must say. Chloe Frazer, collector of antiquities.
A thief? You're working for a thief.
Sir, we have a situation.
I'll be right there. The disc.
Oh, right. About that. At first, I mistook you for just an average rebel.
Oh.
But you have managed to find the Hoysalar Empire. That's not bad. Their greatest treasure, the Tusk of Ganesh. Now that's not an easy find.
What are you doing?
Three Persian invasions, three separate wars, and all these years later, no one has found it.
We're close.
You're lost. And the only chance you have of even narrowing down its location is to find someone who can help you crack this artifact.
Someone with an extensive knowledge of Hoysala society.
Exactly. Mm.
An expert in their culture and history.
My rates are reasonable.
A parasite who exploits our struggle in order to fatten her pockets.
Hmm. So that's a no. Felt like a no.
You've got balls. I like that. But I don't need any more so-called experts. Shoot them. Throw their bodies in the river.
No need. We'll throw ourselves out.